I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Testing.
Testing. Oh, no, don't test any longer. No. I'll tell you the worst job I ever had.
What was that?
The worst job I ever had was with Jayne Mansfield. You know, she's a fantastic bird, you know, big tits, huge bum and everything like that. But I had the terrible job of retrieving lobsters from her bum.
Really? Bloody hell, that must have been a task.
Boy, it's quite a task, because she had a big bum and they were lobsters.
I remember she had a huge bum.
Well, she had one, and, you know, presumably in the afterlife, she still has one. But I have to used to go round, you know, of an evening when Jayne was sleeping, or sort of comatose, you know, just lying there.
Comatose. And comatose to her head.
Comatose to her head. Shut up. And I had to retrieve these lobsters from her arsehole.
Yeah, well, I remember she had a lot of trouble with lobsters up her arsehole.
Well, you see, the lobsters...
Basically, she suffered from what was known in the medical trade as lobsters up the arsehole.
Well, this is what it said scientifically, you know, lobsters up the bum, you know. This is the scientific term for it. But, you know, in general terms, it was known as lobsterissimus bumbakissimus.
Yeah, yeah.
And it was my job every evening to go around to Jayne, who's a sweet girl.
Yeah.
Sweet, charming, shy, mysterious girl.
Yeah.
And get these fucking lobsters out of her arsehole.
Yeah.
Which is so tricky because she's a very sensitive woman, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
I used to go around there every evening and these lobsters, you know, she used to go out bathing in Malibu.
Yeah.
Which is where she used to go out bathing, you know.
Oh, Malibu, yeah.
Malibu, yes. Malibu de bum bum. And up went the lobsters. Boing, strike at her arsehole.
Well, I think she brought it on herself, really, didn't she?
Not so much brought them on herself, so much encouraged them, you know,
by the
flagrant display which she got up to.
Well, I think she was a dirty car.
Well,
I mean, being...
No, be fair. Be fair. You can call her a dirty cow, but... Let's face it, a lot of lobsters fancied her bum.
Yeah, well, I think, let's face it, I think it was a 50-50 arrangement.
The lobsters didn't say, we have the upper hand.
No.
Jayne didn't say, we have the upper hand.
There was no feeling of domination.
No, it was a 50-50 thing.
I think the lobsters got quite a nip out of it.
Yeah.
And I think Jayne got a lot out of it.
Yeah, but it was my job. My job to retrieve the lobsters from her bum after the event.
What event?
Post hoc to proc.
But post what?
Post hoc to prompt.
Oh, yeah,
that's
yeah.
what it is in Latin, you know. What? Getting lobsters out of people's bums.
Oh, post hoc to prompt, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, when...
But she was a sweet girl and I wouldn't knock her.
Well, I gather you wouldn't, no.
No, I gather I wouldn't. But I'll tell you one thing Tony Newley said to me.
What was that?
Who are you?
Yeah, just like that.
Just like that. And I thought that made Tony Newley a wonderful human being.